Okay, folks, welcome to our 6,000 steps by 6 a.m. We're going to get our Fitbits on and get started for this morning. Welcome, everybody. We have a little Aerial America going in the background. I'm getting my Fitbit going here with my exercise. I'm telling it I'm doing a workout for today, saying I'm getting going here. And we're going to make this a workout to go for 6,000 steps, saying get it going here. We're going to start out by marching it out. And here we go. And let's get it going. Now, if you want to do some lower impact as we go throughout today, then you would just walk it here. Okay, we just walk it along, right? And then if you want something a little bit more high impact, then you would just be running it along, right? So for me, I do like things a little bit more high impact, so I will run it along sometimes, right? I will want to run it along. And I like to take a look at heart rate, clock. I'm using my Surge this morning. I also love my Ionic, and we get to use it all here. Okay, now. Let's get our twist, and a one, and a twist, and a two, twist, and a three, twist, and a four. That's right, work it out. Twist, five, twist, six, twist, seven, that's it. Work it out, eight, twist, nine, twist, 10, twist, 11. That's right, now just jog in place. I'm just gonna move our camera there just a bit, get a better step. That's right, run out of place. That's it. That's going to give us our steps. That's it. Run in a place. That gets our steps going. There we go. Run in a place. Now, this time, we're going to do some step backs, right? We'll do some step backs. So, we're going to step back one, step back two, step back three, step back four, step back five, step back six, back seven. And back eight, and back nine, and back 10, and 11. Now, as we're doing these exercises, remember, this is New Year's Day, 2017. We're doing our 6,000 steps by 6 a.m., getting them in so that we can hit our step goals, whatever they may be for the day, whether it's 8,000 in a day, 10,000, 12, or whether you're a big achiever, 15 or 20, rest in place. But we're trying to get our steps going early in the morning. Now, many of you may see way down here in the front, what I got here is my 1 liter bottle of water. I encourage everybody to get two of these put together at the beginning of every day, okay? Every day. And now, what we're gonna do next is high knee. That's it, get those knees up. Get those knees up and going, high knee. That's it. This is working your core. It's working your lower abs. That's right. It's getting your arms involved, some of your leg muscles involved. High knee. But get that water in. Get those 2 liters poured early in the morning. Try and get those sucked down throughout the day. Clear academic evidence. In 2010, I believe it was, 30 ounces of water drunk within a 1 hour period increases metabolism, may increase it over the next 4 hours by as much as 25%. Okay, rest in place. So it's very important to get your water going throughout the day, rest in place. And remember, if the resting in place, the running like this is too much, then you can rest in place by walking. And if you're not getting your heart rate up enough by walking, lift those knees up high while you're walking. Lift them up high while you're walking, okay? I like to rest in place by doing the running. Rest in place by doing the run. Move my water bottle up a little. Rest in place by doing the running, right? Doing the running, okay. Now we're gonna step it back again. Step it back in by pushing our arms out and stepping back. So it's gonna look like this. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six. Getting that new year started off right. Eight, we're up to 15, nine, and a 10, and 11, and 12, and a 13, and a 14, place, run into place. That's right, just making a little adjustment here. Making a little adjustment. That's right, run into place. Run into place, run into place. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. What we're gonna do next is we're gonna do a nice modified burpee, low impact burpee. And here's what it looks like. I'm turning the side, we're gonna go up and a down, and an out, and an in, and an up, and an up, and a down, and down, out, in and in. Four more, up, down, in, out, in, up, down, down. There we go, and two more. That's right, two more, and that's it. Up, down, in, and one more after that. There you go. And that's good. All right, and rest it in place. Rest in place. There you go. Nice work on the burpees. That's the way to do it. Nice work on the burpees. Okay, coming up next, we'll do some regular jumping jacks. Okay, regular jumping jacks. All right, we're doing great on these steps. I already have 800 steps peeled right away. So we're coming right up on that first 1,000 step mark. So nice work. Okay, here we go. Whoops. Here we go, on the jumping jacks. Let's peel away 20 jumping jacks right away. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There we go. Gotta love those jumping jacks. Love those jumping jacks. Okay. Next up, we're gonna do something that we call a modified windmill. Okay, it's a nice modified windmill. What happens is we step up high, out and down, up high, out and down. Okay? I'll show you what it looks like. We have 10 more seconds of rest in place. So don't you worry, we got 10 more seconds of that to do. And I'll show you what the modified movement looks like. All right, we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it's a step up, out, and down. Up, out, and down. And up, out, and down. And up, out, and down. Up, out, and down. And down, that's it, get it stretched out, get it moving now. Stretched out, and get it moving. Stretched up, and get it moving. Let's get 5 more. That's it, I love these, 5 more. And 3 more, that's it. Get it working out now. And 2 more, that's it now. That's it, 1 more, get it working now. 1 more, that's it. Now, rest in place, rest in place. Now. All these 6,000 steps by 6 a.m. videos, you can find, of course, on Facebook. Sometimes they're a little hard to find there. You can also get them on YouTube. Let's go out to YouTube or YouTube Red. Look up Bill McDade, and you'll see the 6,000 by 6 videos out there. So you don't have to wake up at 6 a.m. You can just click on the video, work out right with me anytime you want. Just do me a favor, subscribe to me there. That way you can come see any of those videos. Click for a nice low intensity or as a high intensity workout anytime you want, okay? Let's get back to our burpees. Let's do 10 big burpees. Here we go. Right over to the side, ready? And up, down, out, in, one, up, down, out, in, two, up, down, out, in, three, up, down, out, in, four, up, down, out, in, five, up, down, out, in, six, up, down, out, in, seven, up, down, out, in, eight, up, down, out, in, nine, up, down, out, in, 10, that's it, good job, rest in place, that's right, don't stop moving those feet, rest in place, move those arms, if you just now joined us, don't forget, use that water. Now, some of you might notice, we're coming live on Facebook right now. And let's see now, unless you're sitting way out in the Pacific Ocean, it's not 6 a.m. in the morning. Well, this is kind of a very important principle. that I want everybody to remember this year, whether you go out to the website, Going Fit Bit by Bit this year, or whether you hit the website 6000by6.com, no matter what you're doing this year, do not, whatever you do, do not quit. If you're late to something and you say to yourself, well, Bill, you know, I made that New Year's resolution to eat healthier, but on New Year's Day, I went out, and when I got home, I grabbed that bag of chips, and I wolfed that whole bag of chips down, and I felt like crap, and then I had some ice cream. Next morning, I got up, I didn't even look at that scale. Forget it, my resolution's over. No, it's not. Your resolution is not over. Don't quit on yourself, all right? Do not quit on yourself. Get right back up the next day, go right back at it, all right? Just because you're late to something doesn't mean you can't start it again. So get back out there and start it again. Let's do those modified windmills, right? Up, over, down. 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 Up and over, down. Up, over, down. Never too late to start. Never too late to start it, all right? Just get out there and do it. Get out there and do it. All right, five more of these. Got it, four more. Four more of these. Four more. Three more. Three more we're gonna do. Three more. Two more. Two more coming at you. And the last one. That's it. Now, running in place. Running in place. This time, we're gonna do a modified jumping jack. Don't forget to get your water. Don't forget to get your water as you go. Here you go. Get your water as we're working out. These 6,000 steps by 6 a.m. gonna take us about 40 minutes every time we do them together. Try and get them in just as often as you can, and don't quit on yourself. Every time you get out here, every exercise you do, every step you take, it's gonna make you feel better every day you do it. So go and do it every day you can, okay? All right, about five more seconds, and then we're gonna do our modified jumping jack. These jumping jacks are gonna be going out like this. So stretch your arms just a little bit. Here we go, we're gonna try 10 of them, okay? Alternate your arms up like this. Ready, and here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job, now rest in place. Rest in place, there you go. There you go, let's try 10 more of those. Now, some of you may be feeling a little pain right here along your shoulders. Yeah? Let me tell you something. If you're feeling too much pain, you can bring your arms down and do them down here if you're getting too much pain. If it's just a little bit of pain, it's okay. You can keep your arms up and still try and do it. Okay? A little bit of pain is okay. A lot of bit of pain, no good. Let's try it again. Ready? Here we go. Out in the middle. Don't want to kick my couch. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay. You guys are doing a great job. Great job. Just to let you know, we are already, 1,500 steps into this routine. 1,500 steps into our routine here this morning. Okay. You guys are doing terrific. Terrific job on this. Okay, after this next exercise, you all can get a little water break if you want one. Some of the rest of you don't feel like you need a real water break. You guys can do some sprints with me, okay? You all can do some sprints with me. All right, we're gonna do some modified leg lifts, okay? Modified leg lifts, here's how it looks, right? Ready? We're just gonna do some marches. Here they look. One, two, three, four, hold it, hold it, hold it. Right? One, two, three, five, six, seven, hold it, hold it, hold it. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And last one. One, two, three, five. Good job. All right, now rest in place. Okay, everybody, go get your water. Go take a quick little 30-second break. Here we go. Some of the rest of you You want to do a little sprints with me? Here we go. A couple of sprints with me. Here we go. All right. These are some of my goals I'm going to go get for 2017. Going fit, bitbybit.com. I weighed in at 187 this year. I'm going all the way down. Going to get me some 7% body fat this year. Want to show off some abs. Get down to that beach body weight. Maybe by my St. Patrick's Day. Certainly by summer. Beach body abs. That's my first goal. Let's sprint to the goal. Come on now. Sprint to the goal. Come on. Let's go do it. Sprint to the goal. Come on. Come with me. You got your goal? Get your goal. Come on. Let's do it. Let's go. A little faster. A little faster. Come on. A little faster. Come on. Pump those arms. Pump those arms. There you go. There you go. Pump those arms. There you go. That's it. That's it. Move fast. Okay. That's it. Come on back. Okay, everybody come back. Come back from your water break. There we go. There we go. Back from your water break. Okay, we're going to do some lunges next. All right, some nice, easy lunges. We're going to lead with our left leg first, okay? We're going to lunge and back. And lunge and back. Lunge and back. Lunge and back. Here's what it looks like. Lunge and back. Go ahead with me now. And back. Here we go. Lunge and back. And lunge, and back, and lunge, and back, and lunge, and back. You gotta like it now. Lunge, and back, and lunge, and back, and lunge, and back, and lunge. Three more, and back, and lunge. Two more, and back, and lunge, and back. Last one, lunge, and back. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's good. That's good. We're going to do those knee kicks again that we did right before water, right? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then hold that leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold the leg up, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then hold that leg up, okay? Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, hold the leg up. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold that leg up. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold that leg up. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one. Hold that leg up. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold that leg up. All right. Good. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. Okay. We're going to do what I call my alleluias. All right, alleluias. These are big steps back. Big steps back. Arms high in the air. Show you how they look. It's a step out, step back. Hallelujah. Step out, step back. Hallelujah. There you go. If you're doing with me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There you go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There you go. Get those arms high. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Raise them up high. Get that wind in. Hallelujah. There you go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on now. You can do it. Hallelujah. Get them up high. Hallelujah. That's it. Hallelujah. Get them up nice and high. Hallelujah. Four more. Hallelujah. Three more. Hallelujah. Two more. Hallelujah. One more. Hallelujah. That's it. Running out in place. Running out in place. You got it now. Running out in place. You guys are doing great. Doing great. Doing great. Okay, let's keep it up. Let's keep it up. We're going to go do our regular jumping jacks again. Okay, regular jumping jacks again. You ready for this? Regular jumping jacks. And after that, we'll go to a modified burpee. Okay, here we go. Regular jumping jacks. 20 of them. Nice and easy. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice work. Nice work out there. Now that's it. Just regular running now. Regular run, regular run. Good job out there, good job. Thanks for the love. All right, now, here's how our modified burpee goes, okay? We're going to go down and do the burpee. And Ollie's going to go out, in, up, down. Out, in, up, down. Out, in, up, down. That's what we're going to do, okay? 5 more seconds of our rest. 5 more seconds here. You guys are doing great. As a matter of fact, you're 2,500 steps in. 500 more steps, you're halfway to 6,000. How's that? How you like them apples? Okay, here comes your modified burpee. You ready for your modified burpee? Here we go. Ready, and down to burpee. And it's out, in, up, down. 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 Last one. Out, in, up, down. Give me a push up and bring it up. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Nice work. Nice work in there. Rest in place. Okay. We're going to go back to some lunges. We'll follow that by a modified jack. We're going to do some lunges. Follow that by a modified jack. Okay. We got 10 more seconds of rest in place. All right. 10 more. You're doing great. Doing just fine. Again, if the rest in place of the jog is too much, you can rest in place like this. You can rest in place with just a walk, right? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's do the lunges. Right leg first. Lunge down. There you go. Nice job. 2 on the lunge. We're going to do 10, right? 3 on the lunge. Nice work. Good job. 4 on the lunge. Good job. Ready? 5 on the lunge. Good work. All right. 6 on the lunge. Way to work it. Good job. 7 on the lunge. Working great. Good job. 8 on the lunge. Way to go. Here we are. 9 on the lunge. Keep doing it. Here we go. 10 on the lunge. Keep working it. And one last one. 11 on the lunge. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Next up, modified jacks. Modified jacks. Come right in here. All right. All right. Next up, modified jacks. Here we go. Here we go. Are you ready for your modified jacks? Give me 5, 4, 3, 2. We're going to do 20 modified jacks. And 1. Here's what they look like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good work. Good work on those. Good work on those. Okay, next up, we're going to do claps under our legs. Some claps under our legs. That's what we're going to do next here. Some claps under our legs, okay? That's what we're going to do next. About 8 more seconds of rest. 8 more seconds of rest. Now, if you feel like you got a little too much weight on you, you want to get rid of some weight, we're running specials. 28 pounds, 28 days, $28. I'll be your personal coach for about 12 more people. Go out to goingfitbitbybit.com. Sign up, 28 days, $28, $28, guaranteed. Bring your money back, all right? I'll be your personal coach. All you need is Fitbit, your smartphone, and a desire to go ahead, log your food, and we can make it happen, I promise you. You know, my personal journey, I started June 30th, 2016. By December 2017, I'd lost 150 pounds, all the way down to 180. And I'm going to keep going because I'm looking for my 7% body fat. Right now, I'm at about 17, 18% body fat. All right, here go the claps underneath the legs. Hard for me because I got these monster hockey thighs. Ready? Here we go. Clap, 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 clap. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job with those. Good job with those. All right. All right. Next up, we're going to do a twist and down, and a twist and down, and a twist and down. All right? That's what we're going to work on next. Just rest in place though. You got 8 more seconds. 8 more seconds. You're doing great on your actual stuff. You are halfway home. Halfway home, guys. You got 3,000 steps in. Congratulations. Your water's real close by. Take a quick drink. You are halfway home. All right. 3, 2, 1. You step out, twist, and out. Back out, twist, and out. In, twist, and out. In, out, 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 twist, and out. You got it. In, out, twist, and out. In, out, twist, and down. In, out, twist, and down. Bring it in. That's good. That's good. Way to go. Way to go, guys. Way to go, guys. Keep working it out. Keep working it out. There you go. Now, let's just, on this one, we're just going to give it a little sprint in place, okay? A little sprint in place. I want you to think of that one goal, maybe 2 or 3, but maybe you got the one. I know what I'm doing. We started out going fit bit by bit as a public benefit corporation. We are here to eliminate obesity. We're going to eliminate it through doing the 6,000 by 6, 6,000 steps by 6 a.m. every morning. We're going to eliminate it by helping people going fit, bitbybit.com, one at a time through personal coaching, getting their Fitbits, logging all their food, personal losing weight. We're doing it by targeting small and medium-sized businesses, getting them on their Fitbit programs, and we're doing it if you've got a school PTA or you've got a small school, elementary, middle, or high school, and wants that Fitbit program for themselves, you can contact me, Bill, at goingfitbitbybit.com or right here on Facebook or on YouTube, and we'll put together a program for them because we want to eliminate obesity. That's what we want to do. Nobody should have to live their life the way I had to live my life for 47 years, all right? I don't want it for anybody else. I didn't want it for me. I'm so glad I figured out a way to end it, all right? So let's do those sprints. I'm going to help a whole bunch of people end it this year. Here we go. Let's get tough. Ready? Big sprint. 20 seconds. Let's count it down. Here we go. Ready? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Uh-oh. Breaking down the whole house. Way to go. Way to go. All right. Good job. Good job. There we go. Good job. Good job. All right. Rest in place. Rest in place. All right. Gene's going to kill me for that one. All right, here we go. Good job, good job. There we go. All right, next up, we're gonna do some side kicks. Side kicks, okay? Side kicks, make sure you have plenty of room. If you're doing this with a partner, make sure you don't kick your partner. Get a nice arm's length away. We'll try and give it 10 side kicks each side, so that's 20 total. Looks like this, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job, everybody. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good work, everybody. Good work. Next up, we'll do front kicks. Next up, we'll do front kicks. Have arms out to the front. Kick one at a time, all right? One at a time. You got 10 more seconds. You got 10 more seconds. You're doing all right. All right, 7 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Kick out. There you go. 2 and 3. That's it. And 4. Good job. And 5. Good. And 6. Nice work. And 7. Great work. And 8. Working it great. And 9. Well done. 10. Working great. 11. Good job. 12. Keep it under control. 13. Good. 14. Excellent work. 15. Good. 16. Okay. 17. Good. 18. Nice work. 19. Last one. 20. That's it. Work it out in place. Work it out in place. Rest in place. Great, great job. Great job, everybody. So happy for you. Okay. Coming right up on your goal here. Coming right up. Okay, we're going to do some claps under our legs like we did before. Claps under the legs are coming up next, okay? Claps under the legs. Got 6 more seconds coming down, right? 6, 4, 2, 1. Hand lift them. 2, 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice work. Rest in place. Rest in place. Next up, we're going back to burpees. Back to burpees. We're going to do the modified burpee. All right, we're going to do a modified burpee, rest in place, then we're going to go full-on burpee, all right? All right, modified burpee is down, out and up, and then rest, and then we'll do regular burpee. All right, we're going to go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down to burpee, out, in, and then out, in, and then out. In, out, and up, 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 out, and up. 2 more, out, and up, out, and up. Give me a push up at the end. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Great work, everybody. Keep up that intensity. Great work. Keep up that intensity. Love it. I see you all sweating out there. I see you all working hard. I see you all going fit, bit by bit. Way to go. Keep up that hard work. All right, let's see here. How we doing? Ho, 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 ho. You all have gone 4,000 steps. You only have 2,000 steps to go. Only 2,000 steps to go. All right, let's keep doing it. Let's keep working it. Here we go. Regular burpees now. Regular burpees in 3, 2, 1. Down and up. Down and up. All the way. Down. 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 Up. Keep going. All the way. Up. All the way. Good job. Up. 3 more. That's it. 2 more. Up. Last one. Way to work it. Way to work it. All those Christmas cookies are coming off. All those Hanukkah latkes getting right out of there. All right. Keep working. Rest in place. Rest in place. You need that water? Grab a little water. If you need to rest in place more easily, rest in place more easily. If you're feeling lightheaded, have a seat. If you're all alone and you think you're in trouble, dial 911. All right? Do whatever you need to do. But if you're just having a great time, everything's going well, no pain, come on and have fun with us. Keep on doing it. Going fit, fitbybit.com. Make it happen. Get in your 6,000 by 6.com, all right? Because we're having a great time. We're going leg kicks straight out. You ready? 1, and good. 2, and good. 3, good. 4, awesome, keep it up. 5, that's good. 6, alternate legs. 7, good work. 8, love it. 9, you're gonna love yourself for this. 10, That's it, keep it up. 11, if you sit behind a desk, get up. 12, keep going. 13, you got it. 14, that's it. 15, I was 265 pounds last year. 18, 19, 20, on January 1st. I was 265 pounds January 1st, 2017. I am 187 pounds January 1st, 2018. I don't know if I got my math right, but I think that's 80 pounds, about 80 pounds in 1 year. All right, June 30th of 2016, I was 330 pounds. So I got all the way down to 180 pounds in December, right? That's 150 pounds in 18 months. If I can do that, and I know how bad I was with food and drink, you can make the change you need to make. So get out there and make that change. And if you need help, I'm here to help you. GoingFitBitByBit.com. I'll help you for 28 bucks. 28 bucks, 28 days, 28 pounds, we'll get that weight right off. We'll get you pointing in the right direction. The Fitbit can help you out. Your smartphone can help you out. You can make the change you need to make. Just get out there and do it, all right? Now, we're gonna go ahead and do some hallelujahs. Ready? Step it out, hallelujah, there you go. 1, 2, hallelujah, there you go. 3, hallelujah, there you are. 4, hallelujah. 5, there you go. 6, that's it. 7, good job. 8, here you are. 9, you got it. 10, here you are. 11, you can do it. 12, we're only going to 20. 13, you got it. 14, here you are. 15, here you go. 16, 17, all right. 18, you got it. 19, And 20, there you go, rest in place. Rest in place, rest in place. People say all the time, how many calories did you eat? Dude, I ate as many calories as a Fitbit told me I could eat. Because on days when I would do a 6,000 by 6, I could eat a lot more. On days when I sit on the couch all day, guess what? I could eat a lot less. It's not about how many calories you could eat. It's not about what food you're eating. It's not about any of that. It's about paying attention. It's about mindfulness. You must put your food in your Fitbit. It's easy to do. I can show you how. You must wear your Fitbit 24/7. Why? It measures metabolic rate. None of the other devices out there, as far as I know, measure metabolic rate. They just don't. They measure a lot of things. They don't measure metabolic rate. They're not measuring how many calories you're burning 24/7. That's what they're not measuring. And that's a big difference about these later generation Fitbits. The Surges, the Ionics, love my Ionic, all that stuff. Why am I wearing this one? Because this one happens to match my red shorts, of course. Let's do some modified burpees. Ready? And down, 1, 2, and up, down, 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 2, last one, and up, down, 2, and up. All right, come on, guys. Let's work it out in place. Oh, guys. Oh, guys. We're coming into the finish here. Coming into the finish. We got 1,200 steps to go. 1,200 steps to go. All right. We're going to do some lunges next. Okay? Going to do some lunges next. Lunges with hands overhead, okay? Lunges with our hands held high overhead, okay? All right? And follow that by some high steps, okay? Follow those lunges by some high steps, okay? Let's rest in place here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, that's it now. 1, there you go. 2, there you go. 3, there you go. 4, there you go. That's it. 5, there you go. 6, there you go. 7, there you go. 8, there you go. 9, last one, here you go. 10, there you go, rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. There you go. Now we're gonna do some high steps. Now do some high steps, okay? And rest it out. Rest it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now high steps. High steps. That's it. High steps. There you go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. Good work. Now rest it out. Rest it out. That's it. Rest it out. That's right. Rest it out. You got it now. You got it now. I got some good news for you. Very good news. 1,000 steps to go. 1,000 steps to go. And your 6,000 by 6 is done for the morning. All right? 1,000 steps to go. 1,000 steps to go. All right. All right. Let's do it with some hallelujahs. I'll show you. Let's start out with just some hallelujahs. All right? Hallelujah. That's a good one. Hallelujah. There we go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We'll do 30 of these. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Keep it going. Hallelujah. A couple step hallelujahs. Hallelujah. I like those. Hallelujah. Get those arms up. Helps you breathe. Get those arms up. Hallelujahs. That's right. Those arms up. Hallelujahs. Those arms up. Hallelujahs. That's it. Wear out that carpet. That's right. Wear out those carpets. Wear out those running shoes. Get those legs burning. Get those Hanukkah latkes off. Get those Merry Christmas cookies out of that belly. All that delicious beef I've been eating. It's time to make that change. Think about those spring break vacations that are coming up. Get those bodies beach body ready. Hallelujah. That's it. Hallelujah. That's it. Hallelujah. Give me 10 more. There we go. 9 more. That's it. 8 more. Now you're doing it. 7 more. That's it now. 6 more. That's how we do it. 5 more. Now we're bringing it home. 4 more. That's it. 3 more. Now we're doing it. 2 more. That's how we're going to make it happen. And 1 more. Hallelujah. All right, now rest in place. Rest in place. All right, we got a nice short week ahead of us. Most of us working just Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We got all of our resolutions set. Make sure you got your work goals, your family goals, your life goals, your fitness goals. We got nice big tax breaks for a lot of people. Hey, double check. A lot of people in these high tax states think the taxes are going up. I ran the numbers with Full Serve Group in Manhattan. My attorney and my CPA, Mike Breslin, over in Wyckoff, New Jersey. I thought mine were going up, and they aren't. It's because of the AMT and the lower tax rates and other stuff. Even though we pay outrageous taxes for property tax, overall tax bill is actually not going up. So double check your taxes. You might think they're going up, and they may not be. So please make sure you have good tax advice. If you don't, check out the Full Serve Group in Manhattan. And we can check out with Mr. Mike Breslin. He's in Manhattan with Full Serve Group, FULVSERV Group, LLC. Make sure you have a good week this week. I'm just checking in on here. If you come in here under your last 6,700 steps. Oh, let's get some more of those high knees. Oh, we're going to do the ones where you stop at the top. I know you love those. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stop. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stop. 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 Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stop. I kind of goofed on that one. All right. Now let's run in place. Run in place. There you go. Run in place. Great time today. Make sure all the kiddos got all their homework done. make sure all their over the break reading is complete, make sure that math is done, make sure all that IXL got complete, if they need to catch up on any IXL, make sure that's done. I know I'll be catching up on laundry. I gotta make sure that's done. I don't think my dry cleaner's open. I got stuff to drop off there though. Gotta make sure that happens. Gina's always on top of all that stuff. One thing I will be doing, I'll be throwing out everything that's got too much sugar in it in my house. All those cookies, all that gingerbread, all that stuff's gotta get thrown out. Not because I don't treat myself, I treat myself all the time, but I just need a little bit of a detox, a little bit of a purge. Folks I spent my New Year's Eve with last night, they saw I ate cookie after cookie, and I've had enough cookies now for a little while. I'm ready to cut back. I will be drinking a lot of water though. Today I encourage all you guys to drink tons and tons of water. I know folks that I'm coaching through their fitness goals and their weight loss goals, those who are losing weight, I encourage them to drink tons and tons of water. Make sure you're putting in all the food that you're eating, okay? All right, let's kick it out now. Let's kick these out. Give us 20 good kicks. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's just go ahead. Rest down now. 10, 9. We're going to do one more sprint. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, folks. I want you to think about those one, two, or three things that you desire for 2018. So I want you to have it. All right? You focus in on that right now. Have a nice quiet moment. Don't stop moving your feet. You got it deep in your heart, deep in your mind. All right, now, start moving those feet. Start thinking about it. I want you to visualize what it looks like when you have it. Visualize how wonderful it is. Visualize how happy your family is. Start moving those arms, moving those feet. Make it happen for yourself. Make it happen. You can do it. This is your year. This is the love that you have in your heart. You will receive the good Lord's love just as he has always promised he'll give it to you. All right, now, give it everything you got. 10 more seconds. That's right, move those feet. That's it, 7 more. That's it, keep going. You got it. 3 more, 2 more, 1 more. Congratulations, you just got 6,000. Buy6.com. Get out there. It all starts with Fitbit. Congratulations.